Let's see what we doing today. Oh, world boss in 4 minutes. I guess we'll just AFK world boss then.
I cannot do that here. Hello. Greetings.
I only have one emote. Three minutes. Did this event thing go off? This event kinda is crap. Why does no good? Oh, we got 99, 96, 94. Oh, we win this. I can't kill this sheep, but maybe my team can. Okay, I'm hitting 18k, 15k, 20k, 21. A little bit at a time.
I'm not ready yet.
no dying here. It's impossible. You can't even die from this. Oh, what? Let me open them both at the same time. One from Whispers and one from World Boss.
I cannot do that here. It is done.
Always back for.
Secrets only? What is this dookie?
Fair trade.
I cannot carry more.
Damage reduction. Yeah, we don't need to pull that. I think we have enough. Why is this so weak? Oh my god, I got nothing. Consumables, I got 50s. Oh, not this one.
I'm not ready yet. I'm out of mana.
You gotta come out. Dude, is there something sussy here? keepers. Whoa!
I'm not ready yet.
I'm lagging. Uh-oh. No. Let it hit you! Oh, he died.
I need time to prepare.
No way. No way.
I'm not ready yet.
That's so stupid.
I need time to prepare that.
No way. The rock fucked us.
I'm not ready yet.
We're not. Yep.
I'm not ready yet.
Yeah. my freaking cursing and this stupid exploder thing too. I have some latency.
I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare that.
I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare.
I
need time to prepare.
Where go? You know what'd be nice? These like ads on Spotify. If they were unique, I'm always hearing the same ads. Always hearing the same ads. Adult audiences? You don't even know a swear word. Hi, this is Espa. What's good, Vengeance? Welcome to Diablo.
It's locked.
Welcome to Diablo, dude. Played every Diablo launches, but this one? Oh my god, dude, this one is so good. You should be playing it. Good. It's like a Diablo 3 that's slightly better, but also slightly worse. It's even less social than Diablo 3. And Diablo 3 was pretty bad. You worried about the paywall? What paywall? There's no paywall. All the stuff you can buy with real money? So far it's only skins. There's nothing you can buy with real money. Besides skins.
Anything else?
Yeah, there's nothing you can buy for money.
Well struck.
I cannot carry more.
Old? Your mom's old. You played Diablo 1 at lunch, really? Damn, you is old. It's okay, Ivan. Your mom's. Don't even look at the launch. It's like 90s, isn't it? Early 90s? Do we just pop another one? Another 50? Is he AFK?
Oh, it's not huge.
Your girlfriend was born after Diablo 1. You look at this guy. He's like, he starts talking about Diablo, and then he just subtly inserts his girlfriend. Damn, this dude. Look at this flex. He's never talked about a girlfriend ever, except for today. First time I've ever heard of any girlfriend. You? Yeah, you. This is the first time I've ever heard you talking about your girlfriend, bro. I didn't even know you had one. You're his girlfriend? I thought you were my girlfriend. Hold on, man. I'm not into sharing. Only spit, but nothing else. Solo fight this if we weren't in a party. Where is he? Hello? Whoa. panic? Oh, dude, this is not panic.
I need time.
There's no panic here.
I lack.
Yeah, there's no hardcore for me. Diablo's a little bit too buggy to be playing hardcore, honestly. There's like invisible things that can kill you. And just things that are off screen that kill you. Like, I'm not trying to get killed off screen, you know? Needs to hit or you're gonna fall asleep? Fall asleep with who? Vengeance? Better not, he gonna touch your booty. This is too strong.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh, 50 is too high.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh, we reset this one. There's too much fucking fire.
I'm not ready yet. Happy 4th, oh happy 4th, happy 4th. Happy 4th. What's good, Big Bear? You dead? Oh, I hella died. Hey, what kind of coffee you get? I'm trying to drink some coffee too. Let's do a 40. There we go. Yeah, 50 is like, I can do them mostly solo. But in team, it just gets way too strong. So let me drinks and let me big ass fireworks. Best day of the year. Oh shoot. Let me take a shot. I'm drinking too. Except I don't have too much. Cheers, guys. Cheers, cheers, cheers. Happy July 4th. Oh, well,
All we can do is click the key.
I'm not ready yet.
Going.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Let's see, they want me to check out their item?
I need time to prepare that.
Three plus minutes.
Probably one each other.
I'm skipping that shit, dude. Don't. We're not doing that for one whole minute. Oh my god, we are going to fall.
I'm not ready yet.
Damn. hear it.
I need time.
Come here, help me! Oh my god, let him hit me.
I need time to prepare them. I need time to prepare that.
Something feels wrong. The commanders are being quiet on what exactly we are doing here, but the Zakharun were completely corrupted. There is nothing good in this place. The church should have raised this unholy den long ago. May the light visit us.
I was thinking about my dog too, but I already took him out, so we're good. I was like, dang, he just reminded me. Only one leg.
Dark days upon us. You need a proper weapon.
Trash. I think most boots are going to be trash for me. No.
Well struck.
Nope.
Farewell, and good fortune.
Father bless. What do you need?
Nope.
Come back if you need work.
3 mil gold. Should I try re-rolling this chest?
I can take common, turn it.
This chest is currently 3 attacks and 1 defense, and it has max armor. Pyro, no change. Maybe I can reroll 6.9 armor for higher armor? Huge! Good roll. I don't think I have anything here I can reroll.
My burden is too great.
Fifties are too high.
Raise the father.
It's my web damage. Thank you. Oh my god, where did he die? I'm freaking typing. What did he die from?
I need time to prepare that.
Do.
I'm not ready.
ready yet.
Oh my god, dude, what the heck? I died on accident! God, that's so dumb. Huh?
I need time to prepare that.
I'm not ready yet.
Anything else?
I cannot carry more.
Distant.
My burden is too great.
I need time to prepare that. I need time to prepare that.
Don't you read? The funniest thing about this ad is Cox be like, oh, T-Mobile throws your internet? And then when Cox runs its own ad, Cox is like, none of your speeds are guaranteed. Oh. Okay, it's a different story. It's such a meme.
Nope,
not helping you, brother.
I'm not ready yet.
Ready yet.
Ready yet.
ready yet.
As soon as you get hit by that, they're full health. So this song is the one that I already have in my playlist. But Spotify keeps giving me a dumbass ad for it! I was like, yeah, like, we don't know that you had this in your original playlist. So dumb. Oh my god, dude, this, okay, AJ, we were gossiping about you, brother. We were like, dude, we were fucking like, dude, where is this guy?
Well struck.
And then the first thing Fridge is saying, he'd be like, he found someone. And then I look at your snap, and your snap's like, there's two bikes in the picture. You found a biker chick, bro. You fucking found a biker chick. It is what it is. Dude, bro. We're like, we know Hydromi's not here because he's got a girl. 100%. That's it.
Anything else?
Like, end of discussion. Hydromi's not been on social media. He's not been on Twitch because he found someone. That's it. That's it. Prove me wrong. Say I'm wrong. Tell me I'm wrong. Tell me now. 100%. I have been playing Diablo for 1.5 months. and I have not seen you. You tell me right now it's not because of a girl. It could be a boy. I don't know. Or it could be anyone. I don't know. It doesn't have to be a boy, girl. It could be anything in between. But you gotta tell me right now. You say it 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 right now.
Fair trade. Farewell, Father Bless. What do you need?
He says it is what it. Oh! So we's fucking correct. We's fucking correct.
You can take what's left.
We're not wrong. We're not wrong. Oh, fucking low ass roll again? What's wrong with this?
My bags are full.
I got a clip for you. Oh, we got no. We got a lot of clips for you to watch. It's not just one clip, bro. It's a lot of damn clips. A-O. This is the best one. Am I the only one in the clan online? I am the only one person online. And trouble be like, he indirectly says. He wants to fuck his cousins. That's just what he's saying. He's like, I just kind of want to fuck my cousin. You love fighting old people. Whenever you're fighting or fucking. You don't like MILFs? What happened, bro? You found someone young? What happened, bro? Beneath the moonlight, the right. Keep your senior citizens away from away. Why you only talk about me? Thrusting? You don't thrust into senior citizens. What the hell? Senior citizens are fragile. You don't do nothing to them. What the hell? Underneath the moonlight. Full power? Nah, dude, I'm old. I can't full power that shit no more. Best you're getting is like 2 pumps. Or maybe 2 pumps of full power, but that's about it. Bro, you have not watched the demo at all? God, bro, 95 level, dude. I PvP. There was this one PvP I had. They called me mommy. someone's here. Let's speak with you. Oh, they ran from you. What the hell?
I'm not ready yet.
Where are they? They fucking ran, dude.
I need time.
Do you see them? Because I don't. Oh my god, they're so fucking annoying. They're right there. See him? Right there. Got him.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh my god, I missed your little fucking shit talk meme ass, dude. Oh, I didn't see. 96? Oh, I'm scared. So you can turn on anyone at any time. I gotta make sure this dude don't turn on me. Because I turn on people all the time. Easy peasy. Dude, you ain't been here for a long time. Fridge's engaged.
I need time to prepare that.
Been engaged? No, not the Pomela. Not the Pomela, bro, not the Pomela. Yeah, he's been engaged to Pomelo, but
I need time.
It's not a Pomelo, he engaged you right now. And go on from the Delaware Fool. What is Delaware? What the hell is this? Oh my god, dude, Fridgie be like, I'm visiting 10 different countries. And he's trying to recruit people to visit 10 different countries. And I'm like, bro, what?
I cannot
carry it's more. Crazy, dude. I'm like, I can see one, maybe one, two of them. He's like, no, I'm gonna go here, there, here, and there. And after I go here and there, we're going there and there. I'm just like, what? And he's also like, I'm bringing my girlfriend. So I'm like, am I not staying with you? I don't know. I'm confused. There's definitely no Eiffel Tower. He's like, I'm bringing my girlfriend. I'm like, oh, okay. Where do you want me to stay? Where do you want me to stay? Fridgie, where do you want me to stay? Oh my god, dude. Shit crazy, dude. Shit crazy. If you know, you know. And if you don't, I don't know. Because I don't know. No, it's not Pomela, dude. Because Pomela's my girlfriend too, you know? A Bundesha? No. Real person. Dog, you've been gone for too long. This is real person. I'm like, dude, he's like, come with me. And I'm like, okay, I will. By the way, I'm bringing my girlfriend. I'm like, oh. And I can't throw that shit. You know what I'm saying? In real, but not for him. Maybe for you, but not for him. No. I'm not gonna disrespect him and do it through rare, you know? Like, no. Freaky might be freaky, okay? But it's really freaky. I'm gonna respect not just him, but everyone in the three. And I ain't gonna do it. You know? Like, I'm not. Just because Friggy won it, it don't make him in the right. You know? I gotta make sure that my brother in Allah is keeping peace with everyone. You know? I got no one to keep peace with. He got people to keep peace with. I gotta make sure he's keeping peace. Oh, that shit hurt. Well, I mean, it's not her problem. Ultimately, the man gets to choose if in under Allah, you know, he was like, that shit kind of crazy, but never mind. I'm just.
I need time to prepare.
With his sisters? No, wait, hold on. Let me reread this. What if Fridgie's trying to hook up with his girlfriend's sister? His girlfriend got a sister? She better be coming out, because I'm going.
I'm not ready yet.
I got some of the spirit of rumor. Otherwise, I'm splitting a room with myself. This dude's like, let's go Korea. Let's go Japan. Let's go China. Let's go Singapore. Let's go Taiwan. I'm like, where are we going? Everywhere? Every country? One for your trip? Alright, you gotta sponsor it, because I can't go to more than like one country. You sponsor it? I can't literally go more than one country, bro. I can't even go in one country.
I need time to prepare that.
For you financing your trip too? No.
I'm not ready.
Fridgy only finances for his significant other, which I failed to become.
I'm not ready yet.
Dude, you're making seven figures. You don't have to be guilty about anything. Don't be guilty, dude. Just go. What are you talking about? This is like, oh, I can't go. But you're just like Fridge. The people who always talk about numbers are the ones who have numbers. Prove me wrong. What's good, Tropo? We were just talking about you.
I need time.
All I know, Tropo. Yeah. Tropo is trying to fuck his cousin. I'm not even making it up. This is real. I'm not even making this shit up. He said. He said. He's trying to save his second cousin. You were generating content? What? So you were faking it? Are you a fake? Are you a fake generating contenter? Man's faking his content? He says yes.
Days upon us. You need a proper weapon. Anything else? Well struck.
My burden is too great.
Getting about nicely.
I cannot carry more.
Pause game? Okay, I'm paused. I hate these ads! These ads are so bad! Do I know? I don't know. Oh! Hey, fuck you, Tropo. You said, and I quote, you told me I was gonna be in bronze. Guess what I placed, little shit? Guess what I placed? Guess. Silver? Yes, sir. Ain't no way you place gold. No. It wasn't bronze, but it wasn't gold either. Plate's over. I went 2-1 today. Ain't no difference. Oh! Yeah, what the fuck? This dude say there is no difference between bronze and silver. You go to your local jewelist, bronze and silver is a big difference, bro. There's no shot. It ain't no difference, okay? Ain't no shot. There is no difference. Okay? This thing is hard. I guarantee you're gonna get bronze. And I said, fuck you, I ain't gonna get bronze. Remember that shit, Tropo? You remember that? Yeah. I got silver, dude. I just want to say this dude said he, this dude said I was gonna get. This dude said I was gonna get bronze. No, I got silver. I just want to say. Silver what? Oh, I don't know which one, the lowest one.
I'm not ready yet.
Where the lowest one is? I am certain. Where is this guy? Anybody see him? God, what is the lowest silver is?
I'm not ready yet.
Go! Dude ran!
Ready yet?
He probably goes somewhere north. The ritual, bro.
I cannot do that here. I'm not ready yet.
What? Why do you have ends? Failed that weirdo sneaky shit you tried to pull? Take this L, bozo? What? What is he? What is he talking about? I got my shards. Who are you? Who are you? What the heck is it? Do you randomly kill me and fail? Oh. I think I was... Wait! Yo, they blocked me! What?! Oh my god, what is he... Dude, is this Overwatch? What the fuck? Oh. What the? Where is he? Oh, geez. What the fuck? Come here, dude. Just fucking fight. He's not even gonna come find me. I didn't even know Diablo could have an ego like this. Like, people have shit talk, but not to the point where they're like, block me? For what reason? Come find me, bro. Come find me. I'm right here. What? Oh my god, that's insane. What? Oh my god, dude, where is this guy? All right, well, it's time for us to go find him. Oh, fuck him, dude. We'll go find him. I have time to do that. I should probably add him as friend. What in the world, dude?
I need more time.
Who wants to sponsor me? I'm using Spotify freemium right now, and it's I play more ads than I do music.
I need time to do that.
I'm playing McDonald's ad and I ain't even sponsored. Oh, this better be him.
I need time. Little shit.
Someone else.
No. Greetings.
I'm not trying to fight you, dude. You're level 70. I'm not. Like, I'm literally not trying to fight you, bro. Just take your W. Like, this is not. I'm not even trying to find you. Where is this guy? Level is right here.
I need more time.
In the middle left. Currently 95.
Don't just stand there.
Dude, this dude ain't even in here anymore. He fucking left. He blocked me and then left.
I need more time.
You're curious, log the fuck on, dude. You haven't logged on in like 12 months. It tells me when the last time you logged on was.
I'm not ready yet.
It literally tells me when you last logged on. Oh, you know what really fucks me up? when you're in PvP zone and just like a whole party just PvPing together.
I need more
time. That shit ain't PvP. That's players versus players. Alright, nobody here. Might have moved.
Not while I'm in town.
PPP? What is this, COVID? Gotta roam until maybe I find someone. Over here.
Greetings.
I'm like an Emporium.
Hello.
It's level 75. Like, I think plus or minus 10 is probable. Actually, even like minus 15 plus 10 is probable. No mercy, kill him.
I need time to do that.
I mean, do you see how easy it is? Like, it's not even fair. Like, it's just that. I had my hand incorrectly placed on my keyboard. I was pressing Windows key most of the time. You know? Like, no, dude. Why are you making bully him? I'm not. That's fucked up. Well, you don't actually let me go. Die first. You fucking bully his ass, god damn it. D4 is built. It's either only, I think it's only 12 or 16 people can be in there instance. Which means who's gonna be in my PvP? Literally no one. They're doing other shit.
I need time to prepare that.
Secret count. It's not found yet. I've been tracking him, but it's not found yet. It's not discovered. Nobody knows how to get there. I just do PvP now. I'm just not even play the game. Just AFK PvP. Find level 70s apparently. I was gonna ignore him and then you said go find him. I said, okay, let me go pick up his like 1k points. Oh, someone completed that one. I think most people who complete them just leave. So I'm not even gonna see him here. Yeah.
I need more time.
Do I love PvP? It's so fun. Like, I'm chilling just doing PvP.
I cannot do that here.
Oh god, the game's lagging.
I cannot do that here.
Wait. Whomever was here died to... Somebody... Whoever was here died to a monster? Oh, you gotta be kidding me, dude. You gotta be kidding me. Yes, good. Oh no, yes, not good, by the way. Yes, not good. Let's go find them. I love PvP.
I need time to do that.
It's so fucking fun. It just sucks because nobody's ever in here. Because of your instance. So sometimes you just gotta like AFK in a corner and wait. You just wait until an altar starts or the boss spawns, but we have nothing right now. Or you can try to bait them by starting an altar. Like, look, I'm kind of sure like 55 seats just for the yeah. Most likely nobody's here. then you just go back to the other PvP zone? And then you pray someone else is here. Like, it's very rare to have more than like two people on a zone at a time, in my experience.
I'm not ready yet.
How do you know there are people in the zone? You don't know if there's people, but if you can... So, if you start an altar of extraction, it alerts everyone within the zone. If you see someone dying in the chat, then you also know. But so far, it's just... yes, good nut and someone else, right? Another way is to like start an altar and bait them into coming to fight you. Another way is if the boss spawns, they are constantly moving. If the boss is currently being fought, it will stop moving. So you can check your minimap for that.
I need more time.
And most of the time someone will come toward you because they want your seeds. And nobody's coming, so nobody's here in my instance. Wants my seed. Hey, tell me about who wants your seed, Hydromi. Tell me about them. Because I know you want to. Nobody's here. Nobody's in either PvP zone right now.
My bags are full.
803. Frozen crowd burning injured. Nope. Nobody's online except for me and the clan, dude. We'll end with this. No, dude, but this is worldwide. This is worldwide. This is an MMORPG. This isn't Unbound, where you have to pick a server. This is an MMORPG.
I'm not ready yet.
Yeah, this is supposed to be
an MMORPG.
you, bro. Level 50 by the way. Like, this one is so easy.
I need time to prepare that.
You're a saint.
I'm not ready yet.
It's level 50. It's okay. It's easy. It's easy. It's easy. It's easy. It's easy. The most difficult things in this game are things like this. Piles of supplies.
I'm not ready yet.
This literally takes me longer to kill than with a mob. Look at it! Wait, it's not mine! It's a pile of supplies, dude! This has like raw pork in it! And I can't kill it! It's literally raw pork and wood! What kind of supplies is it that I can't kill?
Raise the father.
I cannot carry more.
That's for salvage. Come back if you need work.
All right, GG.